now McIntyre back up to the apron. Happy Corbin's in trouble.
Drew McIntyre already taken to the skies once tonight, looking to do it again.
McIntyre measuring Happy Corbin. Corbin ducked underneath it. And now, oh, look at Corbin. McIntyre swung through and a big right hand. Looked like Corbin was going for end of days. Drew McIntyre was able to slip through. Corbin underneath. McIntyre missed with an attempted claymore. And now Happy Corbin has McIntyre where he wants him. End of days. Middle of the ring. This one's over. Hook of the leg. McIntyre kicked out.
Undertaker. Will Kane go for a ride? He goes up, and he comes down. Tilt slam. Do something, partner.
Damn you, a dead man. Damn you to hell.
The Undertaker signaling for the end.
But look, Kane set up. No.
The Undertaker with a tombstone. Planning. Kane has been drilled. It won't be all. Nobody's ever done that. Nobody's ever kicked out of the Undertaker's tombstone.
No!
What a leg drop by the 320-pounder.
Even Paul Bearer is in shock. Even Paul Bearer cannot believe that Kane. And look at Kane now, he's up again.
Undertaker, can he do it twice? Yes, he can. Hell, this has got to be it.
Undertaker's trying to kill his own brother.
This will be all. Kane kicked out. Good Lord.
He's a monster, JR. Hold on, Paul. Hold on, Paul.
He can't have a heart attack because he doesn't have a heart.
Damn you to hell.
Didn't slam down right there.
Might have to take it back.
He speared Flair. Flair's up. He speared Hogan. Goldberg can win this thing.
There's no one around to save Hogan.
Two.
Except Hogan.
Now Nash, Big Sexy, has pulled his headset off here. He got a little bit too emotionally involved in this ring. No longer with us as a broadcast colleague, just sitting watching the match here. All right. Let's see if Goldberg can. He's the jackhammer on Hogan.
Nash has left our set, Tony.
Nash coming to the ring.
Talk about intensity. Kurt Angle telling Lesnar, get your ass up. I want to do more.
Kurt Angle is stalking Lesnar.
Oh, man. Well, you got to be careful, Kurt. Brock's out.
Look at this.
Oh, Splato. That's a Splato. He got him.
At Angle. Angle was surprised and just kicked out.
Oh, boy. F5 call. F5's coming.
F5 connects. The F5 connects.
If Brock hit the top Angle, the match will be over. We'll have a new champ. That's what I'm thinking.
Lesnar,
come on, Brock.
Lesnar can feel it.
You got it, kid.
What is that? What the hell is that?
Sandbag. Gonna hit him over the head with a sandbag. They've got away. Is it gonna be bad?
I don't know, King.
What? Wait a minute.
I don't know. I don't think. Oh, God!
Oh, my God!
It's thumbtacks! It's hundreds! It's thousands of thumbtacks!
Oh, no!
Cactus Jack could just pull up a huge stack of thumbtacks.
Hunter, get out of there. Oh, look at this.
Right,
wait a minute. Look who's here. Look who's here.
Stephanie McMahon is here. Triple H, his wife, trying to stop this thing.
Stephanie, don't come out here. This guy's sadistic. He won't stop for anything.
Right hands by Cactus Jack. The game dangerously close to those thousands of thumbtacks on the canvas.
If he falls into those tacks, it's a, look at that.
Oh, my God.
Cactus Jack is a human pincushion.
Oh!
Look at the tacks.
Oh!
Oh, they're all over his anatomy, all over his body.
Oh, my God. He's sick, JR. He may enjoy it. I don't know.
For the love of God, Triple H trying to...
The pedigree!
The pedigree! That's got to be over. Nobody gets up from the pedigree.
Mistake by Austin.